guy was always going to be built, regardless of the Olympics, as one of the plans, because he's actually in the Lee Valley Regional Park, so it was part of their plans for the future. If we were standing here in the 1920s, and we looked in that direction,
mm-hmm.